Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I will now be performing a Sansari Bhavam about the mischievous and curious baby Hanuman. A Sansari Bhavam is a method of storytelling through dance. The story begins with Hanuman extremely hungry. He goes outside in search for some juicy and delicious fruit. He tries many fruits from various bushes, but is not satisfied. He tries even more fruits from even more bushes, but is still looking for something more. So he starts to swing through trees containing his favorite fruit, mangoes. As he is swinging through the trees, he catches sight of what he thinks is the perfect fruit. So he flies towards it, not realizing that it is actually the sun. As he reaches for it, he instead falls backwards. Meanwhile, the sun god is startled to see such a small child flying towards him. In seeing Hanuman fall backwards, he lifts him and blesses him. Please note that whenever I turn like this, or like this, I am switching between characters. Thank you, and I hope you enjoy.
Mangambudhi Hanumanta Mangambudhi Hanumanta Thank you.
Jump, jump, jump.